working for Lens since many years and I has always been the contact to the account manager for Pick & Roll since many, many years. I was also contacted when this project started and get the right people around the table was my job in the first part of this project. And then, we started then with successful at the end.
So Pick & Roll develops, produce and markets high-tech weaving machines, which are based on AirJet and Rapier technology. We supply our weaving machines to weaving mills all over the world. And we also offer such services as installation, commissioning, and troubleshooting after sales. This covers items such as spare parts and accessories. And last but not least, we offer also training. So today we have about 2,600 weaving mills around the world that are using Pick & Roll machinery. And these mills together have a total of over 175,000 Pick & Roll weaving machines in operation. So Pick & Roll has been playing a pioneering role as both a developer and manufacturer of highly productive weaving machines since 1936. So we have our knowledge in-house for certain parts, like we have our knowledge to calculate bearings or to calculate gears and things like that. But for example, when it gets very specific, we have some basic knowledge about motors and how they should work and internally what happens. But to design a motor or to produce a motor, we need a good partner. And for that, we found Lens. So also for we need your capabilities or your knowledge about things. We cannot do without. Also, to make a good timeline, we need a reliable partner, which is who is willing also to cooperate with us, because now the motor is highly customized. And this has multiple reasons. This is for cost, but this is also for performance. For example, we use the oil that we use to cool the motor. We also use this oil to lubricate bearings and things like that. So it's a highly integrated and customized design where the technology of Lens, the inner parts, the coils and the magnets are fully Lens. And then for the outer part, like for example, the cooling and the bearings, it was a good cooperation between two companies to achieve this motor.
I think Manuel told some important things. It's that these are really critical machines and the applications are really critical at Pick & Roll. And what really important is at the Pick & Roll side is that they have the right data. They have the right data of their machines, the load and the vibrations and simulations. And what we did in this project together with Lens, that we put these things together. So we put our simulations together with the simulations of Pick & Roll. And this gives really opportunities to develop the right products. But this is in most cases, the most important, get the right data from your machine. And I think Pick & Roll has all this in-house. So this makes all the things easier also from our side, because we got the right data of the machine.
It was very interesting because we got to a prototype quite rapidly. So we used the standard drives and the standard motors, but we added some extra components ourselves, like cooling flanges on the standard motors. But using these standard components, we were able to make a prototype quite rapidly and to see what we needed, for example, of torques, of speeds of motor. So then we had a good basis to start with a customized motor and drive. So also with the PLC software, the PLC Lens designer, it was also quite easy to make our programs, and we got a good support of people from Lens also to get it started. The main goal was to reach high speeds. So this is always very important for us also to compete with competitors. So we needed to reach speeds as high as a mechanical solution. And we were able to do this. The second goal was power consumption, I would say. And then the third goal was also cost related. You can design everything you want and you can do high speeds, but it needs to be profitable. And I think with Lenze, we had a good agreement there. They understood our concerns. And so we have good motors and good tries. Yeah, we used the standard Lenze PLC software. So this was quite good to work with. It was good. So we had also a lot of help of Peter. So he got us started. And then we were able to do everything ourselves or to progress ourselves.
So we have worked together with our application engineers, application manager Peter van den Ende in Belgium, which has done the basic work for Picanol, and then they could build on his work to optimize the software and the program.
I think it was good at the partnership. So we had good technical meetings and good technical solutions. So for me, that was one of the most important things.